I'm tired. I just got off work, but I gotta start working out. So I'm in here in my room on this yoga mat, getting it in. I'm tired. Got to get me a bath and go straight to bed. Yes.
It's okay to move the living room around a bit, right? For your good health. Okay, walk. Stay right where you are. Just pick up those feet. Back to side steps. All you do is step out to the side, bring the other foot in to meet it. Out together, out together. Sit down in a little bit more. If you bend your knees, step out a little wider. We can get that heart rate up. The body warm and ready for the brisk walking. You're doing it. Good. Out together, out together. Eight more. Here's eight. Here's seven. Here's six. And five, four, three, two. Now walk again, so walk. Kicks are coming. And five, six. Ready, now a big kick. A little bigger than before. Because again, now we've got to really think about getting that heart rate up. You know the moves. Now it's time to start conditioning the heart, burning more calories. This early in the workout is already pretty powerful. Four more, here's four, three, two, and walk in place, just walk. Great. Knee-ups are coming back in me, a few more walks. Two and three, four more, four, three. Okay, just a knee lift, and all it is really pull that knee up high, but I want you to think posture. Tight tummy, belly button toward the spine, shoulders stacked above the hips, you got great spinal alignment. That's great. Four more, let's go. Four, three, two, and walk again. Okay, here's where we pick up the pace. Here comes aerobic conditioning. This is where the heart healthy workout starts. You hear that pace? It's walk, 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 walk. There you go. That's the brisk power pace that gets you in great shape. Come on, let's try to keep up with that. Walk, 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 walk. Nice. Five, six. Ready for sidestep? Let's step out. Now everything is faster. We'll exaggerate the movements. We'll make them bigger. If you sit down low, you'll engage more quadricep, hamstring.
Enter the Rocket Mortgage Super Bowl Square Sweepstakes.
So you guys, I'm getting my workout on day two. I'm walking with Leslie on YouTube. I was walking with her when I lost the other weight. I walk with her. I walk the steps outside. And I walk in my parking lot outside. And sometimes I go to the gym in my apartment.
Come on, step out. Step out. Out together, out together.
This is 3 miles, so 30 minutes.
Does it feel good? Five, six, seven. Walk in place. Come on, let's go. Power walk. Here's where we can pump a little arms. We'll introduce some arm exercise to really get the heart rate up, to get all the muscles engaged. This is a multi-muscle walk. The muscles don't just go along for a ride of the upper body. We get them up and moving. Okay, let's try just a quick arm movement. All you do is reach above your head. Come up and down. Reach up and down. Reach up and down. Reach up and down. Reach up. Reach up. You're pulling the belly button back toward the spine. You've got to flatten up that tummy. And that works to give you power. That's your center of power. Two more. One more. Wow, you see the difference when the arms go up? Yeah, come on, power walk. Woo. Kicks are coming. Four, three, two. Come on, I want you to kick strong. Let's go. Kick, 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 kick. Good posture always. Think tall. Flat tummy, shoulders up high. Come on, kick, 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 kick. Go. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. You're walking now. Go, yeah. Come on, move around. Let's go. I want you to use as much space as you can. Take a big, giant step forward and back. Up and back. Step forward. Step back. Step forward. One more time. Come on, come toward me. One. to and back. Now come on, pick up those feet. Knee lifts are coming back. This time though, I want you to open up your feet wider. So you're coming from a different stance. That actually calls on new muscle. And it's just the same move. Four, three, two. Now lift the knee like this. Knee up, knee up, knee up, knee up. Now just because I changed my feet a bit, I've got new muscle involved. And I'm going to touch my opposite knee. That calls on my rotators. That's the waistline. Good. Oblique muscles internally, they're working. And all you're doing is taking your hand across your body. Five, six, seven, eight more counts. Come on, real big. Two, three, four more. Five, six, seven. Okay, good. You did it. Good block. Come on. Keep that great pace. Side steps are coming back. Go four, three, two. Now just step out wide. Real giant steps now. You're going to be able to take a wider step if you bend your knees. Sit down into it. There you go. You want to add some arms? Here we go. It's out together, out together. Come on, open up arms. Out together, out together. Here's five, six, seven. We're walking now. Go walk. Woo.
I'm with you on that one. Let's go, Leslie.